Let's describe the photo and expand our vocabulary. I'm not sure how photoshopped this picture is, but it sure looks beautiful. Photoshopped. Yes, Photoshop has become a verb in English to generally mean to alter or edit a photo. It was added to the Merriam-Webster Dictionary in 2008. In the picture, we can see a lighthouse on a man-made jetty, a type of protective barrier against beach erosion. We can see a magnificent sunset, as the sun slowly dips toward the horizon. Notice I said toward. You can also say towards the horizon. Yeah. Both versions are okay. English is crazy like that. There is an ominous-looking cloud behind the lighthouse. Ominous. And there seems to be a battle between light and dark going on here, which makes the photo intriguing. Intriguing. I'd guess the picture was edited a bit. Photoshopped a bit, and the surface of the ocean looks extremely soft and smooth. It almost looks like purple glass. In the foreground, we can see some large dark stones. This lighthouse is in Santa Cruz, California. Though it may look a little older, construction on it was finished in 2002. That takes a little of the romance out of this photo, doesn't it? Let's pretend we didn't hear that. And let's imagine that this structure has been warning boats of the dangers of the shoreline for ages. For more photo descriptions, check out one of these videos. And remember, communication first, always.